In continuation of the season of love, the Brent Shopping Mall, a subsidiary of Brent's Group, organized a Brent Love Affair program to appreciate their esteemed loyal customers and Brent family. Speaking at the event, the vice chairman of the group, Akinola Adeshola, said the Brent cut across several businesses, adding that customer satisfaction is a priority of the company. She advised the youth to strive and work hard.
In Brent, we cut across several businesses, from construction to farming, to retail business, to healthcare, and other things. We are general merchants. Everybody knows that customer satisfaction is our priority. At every point in time, we ensure that we give our best to our customers. With all of the efforts of Brent, what we have done so far is making sure that we enlarge our section of business, we have more employment, we put people busy and getting something at the end of the month, earning something that is substantial to keep them alive. My own advice is, there is no shortcut to success in life. Whatever you don't work for, whatever you don't strive to get in a good, in a rightful manner, doesn't stay in your head. It is just for you. Work. Earn what is tangible that can sustain and that can last forever. Going in a wrong way to get wealth, at the end of the day, it doesn't last. That is just it.
So speaking, Brent's head of operation, Sunday Obisheson, said the essence of the gathering is to celebrate their customers. He advised the youth to be more responsible. He further urged the federal and state governments to come to the aid of the youth by creating business workshops, saying an idle man is the devil's workshop.
Our youth, we have a lot of programs for our youth. What we have in here, we have a lot of activities, like we have the stores as the existing stores. We also have other departments outside retail business. We have the farm, we have a lot of activities, but the bulk of the responsibility is on our government. What activities do we have for the youth? What activities does the government have for the youth? This is very, very key, and the government should take responsibilities in activating jobs for the youth.
The head of audit in the organization, Nii Falade, urged governments at all levels to have programs that will usher youth to gainful engagement. He also advised the youth to acquire skills.
I personally will advise the government to have programs that will usher in the youth in a gainful form of enterprises or engagements.
Also speaking at the event were esteemed customers who showed their appreciation and urged Brent Supermarket to improve more on its services.
I will advise them to keep on the good things, because I'm a blunt man. I don't hide my feelings. I've gone to all the mall around here, and I've considered their price to Brent prices. Brent price is super, and I think it's the best. So they should keep it up, so that they will not lose more customers. As for me, Brent is number one.
I've always been looking for days like this, whereby Brent will be appreciated with their loyal customers. And I could say, this event is a laudable one. They should just keep it up, because when it's come to Valentine, even though I don't believe in Valentine, every day is my Valentine. I don't have a special day for sharing love. But at least, what I would just tell to the youth outside is this: love should always be based on trust and understanding.
Highlights of the event was family games, fashion display, gift giving, and lots more. Taiwo Olarewaju, Impact Business Radio News.